I'm Peter Hogwarning with Actility, Asia Pacific, based out of Hong Kong. LoRaWAN is an excellent technology for especially agriculture, wouldn't you say?
Absolutely. Yeah, Rob Zagarella, founder and CEO of the National Narrowband Network. We're deploying LoRaWAN technology in Australia, and it is a very good use case. Australia is a very large country, similar landmass to the US, actually. And when we talk about agriculture, it's all about managing one of the most scarcest resources in that part of the world, which is water. So we're using IoT for soil moisture sensing, for rainfall detection, and better management and control of irrigation.
The low cost aspects and the low power consumption that come with LoRaWAN really make this available for smart agriculture. And it's really beginning to take off right now in the world at large, but especially in Australia.
Yes, that's very exciting times, and we're really happy to be at the forefront of these types of solutions in Australia in partnership with Actility.